The Supreme Court on Thursday stayed the operation of orders banning the release of the film Padmaavat by the Gujarat, Rajasthan and Haryana governments. Now, some celebrities including Karan Johar, Arbaaz Khan and others were overjoyed on the Supreme Court's decision. Hear what they had to say. Karan Johar.
As a निर्देशक की हैसियत से, ऑडियंस की हैसियत से और फिल्म मेकर की हैसियत से कह सकता हूँ कि मैं बहुत खुश हूँ और एक्साइटेड हूँ टू वॉच पद्मावत एंड आई कांट वेट फॉर द 25th ऑफ जैन व्हेन द फिल्म रिलीजेस नेशनवाइड।
फॉर्मर मिस यूनिवर्स सुष्मिता सेन सेड,
मुझे गर्व है कि मैं एक ऐसे देश में पैदा हुई हूँ जिसे डेमोक्रेसी कहते हैं, जहाँ पर एक आर्टिस्टिक एक्सप्रेशन को एक्सप्रेस करना कोई गलत बात नहीं। And I'm just glad and happy that Padmavati is finally releasing. God bless you all and I wish the film all the success.
Former Miss Asia Pacific title holder Dia Mirza said,
I think a lot that has happened around that film has been undemocratic. I'm really grateful to the Supreme Court for recognizing the fact that this is a film that has been certified by the certification board for a release. Therefore, it must have a release. And all the states that have asked for a ban have been asked to remove the ban. And I'm really, really hopeful that the law will be respected.
Filmmaker, actor Arbaaz Khan.
The Supreme Court has said now that the movie is good for public consumption. Then it's good for public consumption.